Ugh. Hair keeps going in my face. Don't know why. Probably need to cut it here pretty soon. Ugh. And is that little piece going in my head. Not going in my head, but going in my face. Dang it. It was just fine. I'm not quite sure why it's doing the way it's doing. Why isn't it behaving? I mean, it's that little piece. I think I need like a haircut like this week. Just a trim from the bangs. Dang. It was fine, then it started falling. You know what? It's okay. It will do. It's alright. I want to play the game. It's like this little piece, like right here, keeps coming out, and I keep sticking it back in, and it's like it's gonna fall out. Where was I? I don't remember where I was. Just waiting for that eyeball to like disappear. Oh, there we go. Is it staying? Okay, good. Because I don't feel like it going in my face. Oh yeah, he was chasing me. Wait. Okay. Now I can hear it. How do I climb? Oh, no! Okay. How do I... Oh, yeah, that's right. First death, like, for the day. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. No, wait. Am I not allowed? There we go. Wrong way, but don't want to clonk in my head. I'm hungry. I thought you just ate. Look, every time the rat is there, you get hungry. The rat got stuck, don't know where. There we go. There's your dinner. Breakfast, lunch, midnight snack. I guess you can put it out of its misery. Grab that thing. Eat it! Eat it! Can't pick it up and carry it around with me. I'm trying to put the body down in the bag some more. Oh, let's see what's going on over there. Nothing. Drop down. How do you drop down? I forgot. Oh. Trying to remember. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, push that way, I'm guessing. It's the only thing. What? What is that? Someone sharpening a knife? It looks just like wait. Here's a peace offering. Can I bring this? No? Can't bring it. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, no. Apparently not. Oh, no! No, look! Don't look! I'm trying to fucking crouch! What are you gonna do? Cook me up? I wanna see it. Ooh. I guess whatever is available, huh? How do you... Oh, there we go. I didn't fucking touch you! Run, bitch! Fudge! Don't touch me! I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go! Conehead, you're making so much. Oh, what the hell? It's like you're eating that fish. What are you doing? I can't see what you're doing. Are you cooking in here now? No, no, no. That won't do. Where's my beat? Was it a beat? Looks like a radish. That's a beat. Give it to me. Grab it. How do I That's not gonna do. He needs to see me. That's not. I don't. They look like the type that won't wash their hands when they cook food. Where's the key? Where is it? Where is the key? Oh no, is it jingling on you? Where's the key? When you scream like that. You're not gonna question about that. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's just gonna go back to work. Anyway, let's see, that's not gonna open. That doesn't open. Where is the key? Is it cooking in here? That's kind of dangerous. Even I wouldn't do that. Where is this key, man? Fuck. Put some salt on the fish, I guess. Keep putting salt on it or pepper. I don't know. Coins, but your can is not even open. Doesn't have holes. If I said puka, I don't think you guys would know what it would be. Where's the key? How do I knock it out? It's okay. I think it's in this jar. Oh wait. What is that? What is this? Bread? I will take it in case I get hungry again. Let's knock this over. Stop reaching! You're scaring me. Have some of this. Oh, I should drop some on the thing. Oh, can't. Let's come over here. Oh, no. No, it's not. I want at least one inside the. Wait, you can pick it up. Go. Inside the pot. Okay. Any more? I guess we got a fish head and that's it. I don't know if I can pull out. No, I can't. Dang. Oh, I'm stuck. I got it in! Fish soup for dinner. No. Well, fish head soup for dinner. Wait. There's a candle up there. I'll just... Conehead! Wait, where'd you go? What the hell was that? You're taking over... one whole bed. This is not good. Are you going potty? Are you using the bathroom? Wait. Conehead, what's wrong? Oh, you can hide over here? Wait, I'm too big. Pick up the key. Nope, pick it up. Oh my gosh, skin or whatever it is, it's like coming off of your head. Oh, what happened? I can't see myself. Oh, you saw me? Oh, fuck! Drop the key! Get up! Oh, run! Oh, fuck! Damn it! I don't know how you saw me through the little hole. You didn't see me before. Oh my gosh. I have to... Oh. No, stop! You didn't grab Conehead? And you're stepping all over Conehead, and Conehead is stuck on broken pieces of a jar. Don't catch me. Oh, yes. Drop the key. Let's climb this shit. Come on, you got any clothes? I'm gonna drop one on your head. Oh, dang it. I missed it. I mean, I didn't miss it, I saw it, just didn't click on my head. He's coming. Woohoo! Woohoo! I can't see you, but I'm up here. Oh, there you are. Drop it on its head. Nope, drop it. No, I needed that. What are you doing? So let me pick it up. Nope, pick it up. Don't touch me! Why am I running so slow? Why am I running so slow? I was doing just fine. Don't burn me. Oh, you fucking baking me. You're baking me. Jeez. Just threw me in there. No vegetables added. Drop that shit! Run! Where were you? I think those cone heads are giving away my position. Oh. I look like I was willingly enjoying that jump in. Did a little cannonball. Did it just fine. I just want to hurry up for some reason. touch me! You have the key? Is it coming over? No, it's not. Oh, here we go. Oh, he just doesn't care. You got crumbs of pot on you. Wait, where's the key? Did you take it? It's kind of nasty how you're just coughing all over the food. What? Oh. Here, I'll hug you. Here you go. What? What do you want? Fine. Are you following me? I want another one. No more? I need more. Dang it. No? What do I need? Let's bring this thing. Oh. What's this? Can I go in here? No. Can I grab meat off the top shelf? No. It's not letting me jump. What? I'm trying to get us a way out. Are you hungry? Here. Let's pick this up. Can I pick it up? No? Can I pick this up? No? What can I pick up? Can't pick up anything for you to feed you. I'm not very tasty, so. Oh, no, no, no. That's not gonna do. Hey, little guy! Wait. Hey, here. Here. Eat this. Eat it. Here. Come out here. Right here. Come on. Eat it. Here. That's food. You know what? Looks like you want to sacrifice yourself. Oh! Wait. Whoa, you got far, huh? Okay. Let's see if I could. There you go. No! Don't fall down. It's not like I'm gonna put you in the grinder or anything. Can I grab you from on top? What could I do with you? I get you up there. Okay. No. Okay. Oh, like I knew, but I thought I wasn't able to come in here. Is that guy dead? Oh. Conehead. I don't even know if Conehead's dead or alive or, oh no, I think it's frozen. Dang it, why can I not? I don't think I can do it. Unless I maybe can climb on that body, but I don't think so. Yeah, I can't. What's the point of being in there? I need more meat. Is there a button? Kind of check down below. It's over here. Nothing, I can't. What's the point of this? No! I'd be dead meat. Yeah, I don't know. Pull something from underneath here? No? What is it? I need it to... Do I have to sacrifice that little guy? I don't want to. Yeah, see, I don't want to. Wait, what are these? Stairs. Wait. Come here. I don't want nothing happening to you, so I put you- No. I put you in here, where I found you. Keep you safe. Because I'm just nice like that. Can I push this? No. Can I push this? What's in this drawer? A drain. I wonder if you can climb on the... Climb on this. No. Climb on it. Why are you not throwing them? Ugh. You jump. Over here. Yeah. Right here, you jump. Jump. No, can't. I don't know how to get you on this table. I don't know how to get you on that table. Let's try this thing. No? Maybe put you through the hole, but that's too high. I don't know. A bucket? Maybe I can get the bucket. Bucket won't let me. I need an extra sausage. But that leads to nowhere. Wait, 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 wait. Come here. Wait, why am I facing that way? I just need you over here. Come on. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Too busy looking at that meat that's up there. There we go. Now I don't have to sacrifice that little guy. But I don't think I was able to anyways. Just because I couldn't get him on the table in that little hole, it looks like this, the little elevator. Little guy. There you go. Okay, there we go. There's another key. Fudge! Run! That's... I'm not playing this game. Oh shit, she's pushing the button. I'm all there in the back corner. No! Wait, it's broken. Broken. Oh, it's stuck. It's broken. You're blocking the bars for me to get that. Get up. Of course you can see me. Let me see. I think I might have to restart this spot. It's not working. It's stuck on the elevator, it won't go up. That thing is too heavy. Oh man, restart from checkpoint. What the hell? Were you just... Pick it up! Go! Just go in there! I don't know, I could go in there. Thought I was supposed to come in here. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, wait. Alright, let me get my sword, if I can pick it up. Pick up the sword. I know it's a plunger, but... you know what, it's okay. How do I... Oh. But... Which... Oh. Okay, this one. that's the end, and then that's an opening. This is closed. It was gonna be kind of hard. Don't grab me. Even though I say grab it, don't grab me. I was trying to say grab it as in grab the hole. I don't know where to go! No! Where am I at? Why can I not go anywhere? Oh, I was stuck on something. Oh wait, does it break? Dang it. It's tricky. Alright, I think I'll be patient this time. No, what? Why did I slide it in the corner? What the hell is that hook going around for? I need to practice my slide. Can I slide in this? Okay, there we go. I want them to wash dishes together. No! Get underneath! How do I get up there? Get away! I can't see! Get away from me! What is that? How do I get up in there? Wait. There we go. Not on the ground. I'm on top. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't, it's blocked. What? Dang it. That thing busting through the door like that. Sheesh, you're not starving. You can last for years. Oh. I would rather commit suicide over them trying to eat me. Oh, dang it. No! Why? Is it slippery? I think it's slippery. Come on! Pick it up! Man, what do you even... I don't know how I'm gonna get that because the hook. There we go. Bye. Ah. Kitchen trophy earned. I had another trophy. I'm not quite sure what it was. Oh, shit. What is this supposed to be? I knew it was a ship, but... Like, how did you get there? Oh no, let's not go through the water. Are all these kitchen workers? Or are they... experiments? Or people who just don't want them no more? See the faces. Cause that lady's up there, that's why. No! Ah, what the hell? I don't even know what happened. It kind of reminds me of Wizard of Oz. Oh yeah. Extra seasoning. Ekamai doesn't say that you commented up in that corner. I'll have to like fix that. He's not even chewing on, he's just sucking on that thing. I go. Oh shit, now I know. I call him on the freaking thing. Don't touch me, don't touch me. You got enough food on your plate as it is. Oh, they're looking for me. There's a little drawing up there for me. Where do I go? Fire. Wait, are you? Let me see. You're kind of dirty. Wait. How do I? Can I not get up? I guess I have to go back there, huh? I guess so, because this is where I jump on. Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh, crap! You pushed me over there. Oh my gosh. That is, really nasty. Food just coming out of that guy's mouth. Okay, I light it. Well, I should be saying lit. I lit it. You gotta get more food. I'm just waiting for more to. Jeez, I should just sprint it. I'm getting slightly tired. Don't touch! You pushed me over there. Now look at him. Jeez. I should jump. What if I jump? I guess that's what I get for trying to throw a bottle at you. I don't know, I can jump like a kangaroo. That's the part. Why is it that part? It keeps pushing me over to that guy's hand. These people kind of remind me of the one movie Casper, like the very first movie of Casper, where they go inside the haunted house the very first time, and Casper's introducing the new visitors to the house. And when Casper goes and makes the food, all the food goes through the ghosts. Depends if I pull you off of it. Can I pull you off of it? No, you're probably too heavy for this little guy. Should have just grabbed that knife and chopped his fingers off. I'm just gonna jump through it. Boom, boom, boom. Only on that one part. And just keep jumping around. Cause them throwing things is just messing me up. While they're grabbing me. There we go. No! Now I gotta do it again. No, no, no. What? No. Damn it. Come on. Oh, excuse. I move quicker. Hopping. That was close. Damn. Nope. You are going to grab it. I go. No. Okay, good, 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 good. They move like, sea lions. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. He was blocking the way. Maybe bring him back to my home in that corner. I saw the woman statue. You closed it? How am I gonna get out? Why? The woman statue was right there. How do I get out of here? What do I do? Something to do with... can't see. I can't see. Oh, that's it. Can't see. Oh, so you just walk in it. Oh man, I am definitely getting tired. I hear a what? Oh, shit. Tidal wave. Oh my gosh. Maybe I do run faster than jumping. Oh shit, wrong way. My goodness, why am I running at this shit? I'm gonna get eaten. I turned the wrong way. I'm getting sleepy. There I go. Look at that. I was running in one spot for a sec. That lady is just riding on everybody. You better not eat that little guy. Why did you not eat when all that food was available? Don't eat them. No! I am so disappointed. What the hell? She's just hovering, huh? I probably might be her unwanted child. That's my mom that I just... Oh my gosh. What's in that tin can? Nothing. The guest area trophy earned. I am. Wow. Wonderful, I need to grab the key, huh? That's a creepy picture up there. I guess that is me, maybe. I don't know. Why is the controller vibrating? Was vibrating when that lady was facing your back towards me and I got really close. Holy smokes! My little guy needs a break. Let's see if there's anything in here. I don't see anything. Where do I go? Where do I go? There's nothing in here. What do you want? shit. Oh, it's taking away my soul. Okay, so I'll go to the light. Alright. Where do I go? I just burn this whole thing down? What am I looking for? With the chair. I don't see anything for me to, Lady, is that you? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, what do I do in here? I don't understand. I push it down, what do I do? I climb on something. That's how far I can move the chair. I don't know. Am I supposed to find her? I don't want to. It's kind of scary. Wait. Is that little... Oh no, is that little footprints? Or is that just... dents in the wood. I'm supposed to go back down? Gosh darn it. We're gonna have to do this again? What do you want? Damn it! Right when I thought I was ready. It's like she doesn't want me to go back there. But she doesn't want to go forward either. Lady, what do you want? Wait, anything to do with this? No. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh my goodness, I am gonna fall asleep here. Wait. There's little footprints. Why is there little footprints? Are they my footprints? Oh, it is my footprints. This fall down. Wait, supposed to find a mannequin that has like a missing head. Because I found one, it's right there. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. I think I'm gonna stop it here. It's already 2 hours and pretty much 6 minutes. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'll probably think about it, but more than likely I'm gonna fall asleep once I get off the game. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I don't want to be stuck in this area, so I don't want to go back and get scared again. But more than likely, you guys are definitely going to enjoy it. Hopefully you guys have a beautiful, wonderful, amazing day today. Day, night, evening, morning. And keep smiling, especially the person I enjoy talking to. And well, I didn't really get to talk to her today, but that's all right. Monday. Anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you the next time I stream. Bye-bye.